We witnessed God's work in our partner churches Piedras Vivas of Toluca and Betel of Mexico City. Seeds of the gospel have grown in Otomi believers at Piedras Vivas, and Betel reached into their community with two vacation Bible schools and, at a local library, a dramatic reading of The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe.
And last night I was reminded of what God has done through these partnerships over the past 7 years. And that excites me. And so we arrived last night here in New Mexico City, full of expectation, knowing that God is here and is gonna work.
It's funny because that game really transcends the language barrier pretty well. And we were laughing pretty hardcore, even though like I couldn't speak like zero Spanish and they could speak zero English.
And then we get to the church and we meet incredible people. We kind of create our own language of, I'm not being able to speak very well. They don't know English very well, so it was cool to like make our own language of smiling, hand motions, having community together, eating. And you get the sense right away these people are incredibly about community and love, and they're making you feel at home.
Cynthia, the wife of one of the pastors, came over because she had encountered a man who had been just walking along, and she noticed he just looked really dejected, really down, and as if he needed someone to talk to. And so she brought him over to me, and I was like, oh, this is day one. Talk about getting, you know, just getting started right away.
There's so many little kids all dressed up in their multicolored little clothes, and just precious kids.
The fact that we can work together is so wonderful, and the love that we share is really from God. I mean, it seems like it's just not natural. It's something supernatural, and it's such a blessing to be a part of.
And afterwards, one of the women from the church came up and told me that the skit had literally brought her to tears, and that was incredibly encouraging and just a way for me to see how real the gospel is to the people down here.
But all total, it's been a real good experience. Really have enjoyed it.